night's only sky. Imagine all the people living in
quarantine. What's up? Hi.
I was on my way here. I met Manoj Bhaiya, the peon, in the corridor. He approached me and he asked me to fill up a form. So I did, and I even guided him for the future. But the problem was that this episode left a thought in my mind that illiteracy is like an epidemic. You know, it's devouring our society. And if we do not take up any cudgel on this, then our society shall be left backwards, and all the other nations, as usual, will be marching ahead of us.
Not only our support staff, this is a menace which, if you see around, exists in our society.
Yes, Imani, the other day my maid came to me and asked me to write a letter for her. I did, but I was shattered to see that still in our society, many of them are illiterate.
Yes, forget about letters. Many people don't do even counting.
Dark cloud of illiteracy has to be removed, and it has to be removed by us, and we should take the initiative.
Yes, charity begins at home. We should first target our peons, maids.
The ability to read, write, and use information properly decides the quality of life. It weighs an individual's ability to participate in society and to understand important public issues. Considering all this, our students took up the cudgel to make a stronger society by educating the support staff of their school, thereby paving a way for a healthier populace. Dashrath, a bus driver of our school, is now equipped with the knowledge of letters and can easily help his children with their studies. As part of their visit to the houses of the members of support staff, the children found that one of the bus drivers created a library with a few books. The driver's wife enjoyed reading and taught the nearby children along with her own. She also taught, as she modestly disclosed, the elder members, the adults of the neighboring houses. The word has started spreading around. The fragrance of literacy is touching everybody's lives.
कहाँ कहाँ से बच्चे आते हैं मतलब कौन कौन से बच्चे
अगल बगल से आते हैं गांव में
थोड़े अगल अगल बगल गांव से छोटे छोटे बच्चे आते हैं बड़े लोग भी कुछ आते हैं ऐसे जिन्होंने अभी पढ़ना सीखा है
तो आते हैं काक दो लोग
आपके पति के जीवन में अब क्या बदलाव आया है वो पढ़ लिख सकते हैं इसके कारण
बहुत बदलाव आया है पढ़ने लिखने की जरूरत रहता है उसको बोलने का तरीका अलग होता है और मेरे पति तो ड्राइवर हैं कोई मतलब कोई पूछा कि कोई सब्जी लाना पड़ा या पैसे का हिसाब किताब रखने में इनसे पैसा का खर्च हुआ या कोई किलोमीटर मांगा तो लिख के दे देते हैं
इन देयर फ्री पीरियड्स द स्टूडेंट्स हेल्ड एडल्ट लिटरेसी क्लासेस फॉर द मेड्स पियंस बस ड्राइवर्स कंडक्टर्स एंड क्लीनिंग स्टाफ Regular classes help these people identify letters and numbers, and after a period of time, they could read any written information without any help. Their enthusiasm and dedication towards the cause helped make the dream of making an educated society seem achievable. Individual attention is given to a support staff member in case of confusion and doubt in reading and writing.
Through the entire process of educating, we felt the joy of giving. The joy of sharing our time with them. Their willingness to learn and rise in life gave us the strength to believe in our mission.
Good afternoon and again to everyone present here. I especially greet Chairman Sir, Director Ma'am and all the other members of the board. This is a very happy moment for all of us.